Welcome to the project, watch. This is Serpy. Now today I'm going to be talking about the story about something in the Asian news. Three Jamaican men. Two of them look like young youth. One look like a, you know, people say big man that age. Right. Asians them, catch them in the waters. Peel herbs. Now when you know it already, the herbs are going straight, massive. Right. Man set off from Portland, gone on them voyage. Like say them things, say them a Spanish conquistador. Right. Asians them hold on upon them. Now I'm going to show us my pictures them, what the Asians them release. Right. What heap of herbs. Asians them also, right, publicly put the Jamaicans them out there. You see, when the Asians them hold on upon many of your favorite, you know, citizens, nobody feels that them go quietly, usher you in the back of my car and, you know, try to protect you. Them no business boy, them put it out there. Remember, people might not have a problem with dealing with them own local criminal, you know. But you see, foreign criminal, people never really have no stomach with foreign criminal, you know. Jamaica is one of the few places, right, where foreign criminals, right, get treated better than local criminals. You know. There's nothing Jamaicans love more than a foreign criminal. Especially a 116. The only people who get more ratings than a local 87 or a local 90 is a foreign 87 or a foreign 90. But they're not talking about 116. Because at that level, well, you basically turn Kevin Smith. So, I mention that because people always sometimes be message me and say, when my deal with the man, them said, my go like, look how much crime that 80. And so what? That means that the man, them want one more criminal. Come like if me I'm a farm, right, and be a pest take over the farm. Right? It, when we look, Mr. Five more pests are come from our next farm. When we for those met them five, they come add on top of my pest. No, me already had deal be see the whole of me yam I'm a watermelon them that spoil. Right, when I go just let in five more pests. So. The people in the business about you know. Now this is the picture of the Asians them release. Like if you understand, so the man them. Right, the residents of St. Thomas. You see the brother in the middle? With the white shirt? I tell him right now, I don't know why I'm family. Right? But I tell you, I'm not going to manage in my Asian jail house. I'm not going to make, you see that face the way I pull? I'm not going to manage Asian jail. You know them story when you hear about Jamaican jail house? That make Jamaican jailhouse make Asian jailhouse look like the Ritz-Carlton. The last place you want to be is in our Asian jailhouse. Just the language barrier alone are going to be a problem for you. Can you imagine warden and prisoner beat you and don't even know where the man is at you? You don't even know where you get beaten for. All you hear be a French word, right? And because you never pay no attention in a French class, you don't even know where the man is at. Right? The man is licking your head and tell you, say, salut. Right, and you are respond, well, que pasa? Man, they're licking, the man, say, about boulangerie, right? And you are respond, well, come to Yama. Pay like you get. That's why you pay attention in school. Them two brothers on this side, you see, brother in the green shirt and the white shirt, brother, them not gonna make it. Whoever in family, try find a way to help them right now, cause them now go make it. You see, green shirt, right? Me don't know who introduced the idea to him, right? But me can tell you, say, him hate them like poison right now. Right. Now, the big man is up on the right, right? I feel him boat, right? I'm the, you know, the captain for the little boat. Him look like, say, you know, him done mentally prepared. Right. He mentally prepared that this day was going to come. He kind of resigned to the fact. But this brother and I white shirt. He really regret right, this mission I go on for make a little fast money. But I'm going to offer some words of encouragement to the money right now. And all of the Jamaicans. Right, who after them I take part in the herbs to go on straight, they get catch on there currently in a Haitian cell right now. I'm going to offer some words of encouragement. Just tough it out. Tough it out, brother, because you see, this eater food, I just also me a awesome that I want to tell myself, sleep better at night time. But you see, enough of the madness, we're going to Maxfield, right? We're going to West Kingston, we're going to St. James, we're going to Central Kingston, we're going to Clarendon, right? The machine they don't carry, at this of them end up. Those same machines are used to slaughter Jamaicans, like animal in a butcher shop. Man, woman, and pitney, baby, pan breast. So when time when I go up on a little excursion, them, if you got care herb, go give man for bring back machine, right? And then when you get catch, just stuff it out. Right? Link the KAJ if you don't want the tears. Man, I'm not tears for shit. Right? Man, I have no tears for shit right now. Green shirt. You over there look like when like you want to use the bathroom, you don't want to use it yet. I assure you, when they drop in our Asian jail house, at them time, they're going to want to use it. People need to understand something. You have choice, but with choice comes responsibility and accountability. No matter nobody tell us that them have to go up on a boat if you go make no mission, right? Them have to go, them, oh, if me never go upon this mission, then malnutrition, you know, lie them and tell. This is the new hustle, the new way to make fast money. Me don't link port and people them tell me. Fast money. Because I hear how much money I can make per one trip, per one trip. And the people, right now, to the demand high, they even try to recruit people. You know a business is big when they try to recruit people. That's why I'm telling them something, if you stand up strong and unpick them life, especially on the boys. Because man, it flash pretty close, right, and pretty shoes, and pretty care in front of them and tell them, say, yeah man, just make a look of two trip, got 80 and come back and them gone. Right? And if you youth not solid, right, if the foundation is set, first thing, if you have a youth, a man bring them argument to him, if him not come to you, then that show you the kind of relationship you and him have. And if him approach you, right, I must tell him, I tell you, say, I have to run him in daddy. Right? Because man, I come tell him about most, go up on boat and care herbs, go eat and bring back beer rife. I have to run him, tell him something depend that. I must say that to him because him couldn't really come and approach you, right? Come see what you think. Because that if your son ever come approach you for hear your opinion, if him should go eat, then again that should the type of parent we are talking about. But Jamaica, it's just a crazy place that man probably asks you advice. Boy, daddy don't say a man link me and tell me say, can I make a fast money, just run go eat ya. The father go, I say, what? You know what? Make a link for me too. Jamaica is a crazy. The son gonna tell the father. Say, daddy, you know so I saw a man today and the man and tell me say, you want me to go on boat go Haiti. I'ma tell him no. And the father gonna say, you ain't have no sense. You don't have no sense, give me him number, me go. If you turn on the opportunity. Sometimes you have to take bad things make joke here, man. You know, pretty long a yard. Look on the Asian police then. Look on the Asian police then. The man them a pose like say, right, them just capture this international terror network. Right, like come on, big up AT and everything, but this like this one if I pose in, then catch three little man from St. Thomas, like with some herbs. Right. The man them a move like say then crack the Da Vinci code. Look pan the one pan him knee. The man named boast is a tail. No, look pan this thing picture. I mean, the man named even opposed it all. The machine gun them. You are serious, the Haiti is a peaceful place. We like the country is not currently locked into a crisis, you know. Right? Gangs are running rampant all over the place. Right? You're not busy about that. As me say. One thing for local gangs create problem and local criminals give them headache. But in foreign man, them time they didn't get ready for the serious policing. Because my name looks serious, man, bossy. Right? And people, when I finally realized that the Haitian police force is very well equipped. Very well equipped because obviously they've had so much problem over the years. Right? That's the government. No care how shaky the government is, one thing they invest in are guns and helmets and vests and anything left for them police. And enough of the vehicles them the Haitian police them driving, they're very, very modern, man, very well equipped. But this is a PR stunt. This is the type of stunt you pull off in your march, see? Whole heap of good police work, though. See? We're serious. Along the Jamaicans were plan to go up and go herbs for gun strips or meat for gun strip. Reconsider. If when they get catch, it not be nice. You know much man stuck in the Haitian. You see the letter where the Colombian man write, where the man said this is no man's land. The man described Haiti as no man's land for a foreigner. Haiti's people who born and grew in Haiti, man, can tell about the Haitian struggle. And you want to join the night in our cell? For what? So you can make a fast money and help bring more guns in Jamaica? You better reconsider. This, think of this video as a deterrent. But, you know, already. People are thinking to themselves, Serbia can go and chat because you might go on like say, this is how people look and think. You might go on like say, we know for drive nice car too. You might go on like say, we know for wear dear clothes too. When feel like man feel us in the bush. As you Serbia can go and chat to them, alright. Alright. But they are waiting. When time they catch you, or your boat turn over and you drown or shot them, what they are waiting to make you every day too. That's all time people say, who can hear, will feel. Patreon squad, make up on yourself. PIA, you don't know, more life. Vulture squad, stay circling. Bless.